Sweet. Hey guys, I'm back again with another unboxing of WWE 2K. Last year was the Ric Flair edition of 2K19. This is the SmackDown edition of 2K20, as you can see. I am a bit pretty nervous myself, but hey-o. And we're also streaming to a new apartment. New place. Yeah, that's the slidey cover. Right, this is the main box itself. Don't know what's set now that side. I know. As you can see, I'm going to be really careful with this. Right. I feel like a kid on bloody Christmas. I think I've undone it from the wrong side. Let me start here. One second, viewers. Sorry about this. Ah, there we go. Right. There's the game itself, deluxe edition, of course, when you get it with the collector's edition. Ooh. Also features stars from the NXT UK. Now that could be interesting. As you can see, it's still sealed because one has not undone it yet. Just pop that in there, so no. And also, we have some of the bits and bobs that just don't want to leave the box. Which is, I think, why you should have undone it from the other side, Joe. Aha! Now I've sussed it. Ooh. Sweet. I got told you got Roman Reigns and Becky Lynch, but I've got The Rock and Mankind. For people who play the supercard game, I've got it, but I'm not sure how to play it yet. Right. How do we get into this without breaking the box? Ooh. Very careful with this. Oh, that as well. Just main box, but yeah. Whoa. Oh, that is awesome. Hey. And yes, I do have a bit of color. There you go. Signed picture of Kurt Angle himself, which you can only get with the collector's edition. And just put that down there for a millisecond. And also, I am the true Shaky. Well, this could be then. Whatever it is, I'm having much trouble getting into it. That's because it's taped. Well, it was taped. And we've also got that as well. And if you look in the left hand corner, there's also a part of the ring mat as well. And my laptop's just turned itself off. So, yes. And I'm just going to put all this away just so I don't lose it all. Don't know if I've shown you that. Tell you one thing, viewers. I wonder if they'll ever put the Undertaker as a wrestling edition. That would be pretty awesome to see. I'll put that inside the game case. Just 1 second, viewers. Just got to get into the case. I nearly fell off the chair. And get into the game itself. Got to get into the game. Ah, there we go. There you go, game case. There you go, that. Yes. Yeah. Oh, so you do get a bit metal. And voila. Well, so I'll put all of them back in the game case so I know where they are. Oh yeah, and that. I always have trouble getting one of these, but there we go. Right. No, that's upside down there. And that is the WWE 2K20 Collector's Edition, guys. And I am Takeout Soul of Full Auto Gaming. We'll see you in the next video.